The Bamford Steven's reaction is a chemical reaction whereby treatment of tosyl hydrazones with strong base gives alkenes in Bamford Steven's reaction. Usage of aprotic solvents gives predominantly Z isomer of alkenes, while protic solvent gives a mixture of E and Z alkenes.